And for the first time, the American Red Cross has declared a national blood crisis. The organization is reporting a 34% decline in new donors due to the pandemic. Centers across the U.S. say they have less than a day supply of certain blood types. You can get up to $20 for donating platelets. The Red Cross is urging anyone who can make an appointment to do so online.